Welcome back to Living Hidden Away. It is time now for our final check with Mikey. The summer showcase takes us to Midas, Hawaii. Mikey?
Back at it again, Midas Hawaii, one more round. Everybody, Tim Hall, he is the general manager here. Tim, let's talk about the history of Midas Hawaii. How long have you guys been in business?
The Midas Hawaii has been locally owned since 1955. The Pereira brothers purchased five shops in 1978 and grew the business to where we now have nine shops. Six on the Oahu, and then we've also got them in Hilo, Kona on the Big Island, and then Kauai as well.
They're literally all over the place. No excuse to not get your car done or get it helped if you need any. Now let's talk about the owners, Bob and Diane Pereira. Tell us about them.
Yeah, this month is Bob and Diane's 43rd anniversary with Midas Hawaii. They are very community oriented and helped various clubs and organizations raise funds for their events. They've also been especially recognized by Ronald McDonald House for helping the kids and their families, which we think is an excellent organization.
You know something else that I find excellent is their courtesy checks, because you guys, they are free, our favorite F word. Tell us about the courtesy checks.
Absolutely. We inspect your vehicle and let you know what the manufacturer says needs to be done and needs to be maintained. You know, we tell you what needs to be done now and what can be done later. You know, it's completely your decision as a customer. We're here to help with all of your automotive needs. Our ASC certified technicians can do just about anything and work on any part of the vehicle in most cases.
No, we love that. And also, you guys, we love free. Let's talk about the services that you guys have for future employees, because you guys are looking for a whole bunch of positions to be filled, right?
Yeah, we're hiring in every one of our stores right now. We're looking for well-qualified people. We've got some signing bonus out there for the well-qualified mechanics and management type people. We're also looking for entry-level technicians and people that just want to learn. You know, basically, if you're looking for a fast-paced, fun place to work, you know, this is it. And it's family oriented. We're all one big group here. And, you know, if you can be happy at work, then that's what we want as an organization. And that's what it's really about for us.
I love that. And you guys, when I walked in, it is such a happy environment. And everybody here is so kind and they were so helpful. Let's talk about the customer service that you provide, because it's one of a kind, right?
Well, I can tell you for sure that Bob and Diane, that is one of their main stepping stones and one of the things that they crusade on all the time is customer service. And I absolutely agree with them. It's absolutely paramount for our business. It's paramount for any successful business. But we get a lot of positive feedback from our customers, and we get negative too, because sometimes we mess up. But before everything's said and done, we just want to make it right for our customers, and we just like to give that chance. So just reach out to us.
Yes, positive feedback is always a must. Positive people, happy environment. Tim, one more time, if anybody wanted to learn about the services you provide, even learn about the application process, what is the website?
They could go to either Facebook or Twitter and search Midas Hawaii, or you can go to MidasHawaii.com and check out our careers page, or you can just go to Midas.com and check out our careers page.
Awesome. Thank you so much, Tim. Thank you to everybody here at Midas Hawaii. Now, I'm going to break out into the Grease Lightning Dance.
You see, the GM's like starting to move away.
It's like, no, I need to get in on this. No.
Good stuff. Thanks, Mikey. And we appreciate, of course, everything that you brought to our viewers today. Mm-hmm.